getting it to Porto from the penalty spot.
I think it was key. Obviously, Juventus getting that fast start. You could see it. The tempo slowed down now. They're taking the lead. They're happy to sit back to a certain extent now, allow Barcelona onto them. And they'll believe that they can counter. I'd imagine, especially in the wide area, with Matthew on his left-hand side, and say Cuadrado,